Ladies and gentlemen, salud, Canelo. Welcome to Fight Week. You hear the love your people have for you. What does it mean on Hispanic Heritage Month to headline another mega event, your eighth fight from T-Mobile Arena? What does that mean on Hispanic Heritage Month?
Para mí es un honor estar aquí para ustedes. La verdad que me siento muy contento de recibir todo este apoyo de la gente. Al final de cuentas son los que me motivan para seguir aquí, seguir teniendo triunfos y muy contento de estar aquí.
And then can you translate? I know we have Martin Batar, but he said, I haven't had a handwriting translation all week in the build-up to this. What did you just say for those watching at home?
Yeah, I say in Spanish because I think everybody speaks Spanish, right? It means a lot. I feel the love, the support for my people, and I just feel proud about represent my country, and thank you everybody for coming and support me.
Now, you moved your camp for this fight to Lake Tahoe, and you said, you know, this is the best I've ever fought. You said yourself, you feel in the past two bouts, you said, you know, you won those pretty easily, but that wasn't me at my best. You feel 100% for this fight. How has that move to Lake Tahoe helped you get ready for this fight against Charlo?
Yeah, I feel in my 100% right now. I can say a lot of things, but I want to show you Saturday. So I want to show you Saturday, and you're going to see a different Canelo Saturday night.
Now, you have fought Hall of Famers, world champions. You never back down from a challenge. Jermell Ironman Charlo, undisputed junior middleweight champion. What challenges does he present to you that is different from anything you face?
You know, he's a great fighter. He knows how to box. He's strong, and he has nothing to lose. He come in my weight division to come for everything. So he's a great fighter. But you know, I'm being in this position for a long time, and I'm ready.
Prediction for Saturday night. What can all of these fans and people watching at home expect to see from Saul Canelo Alvarez?
You know, it's going to be a great fight, but I'm going to win.
All right, he's set right there. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Saul Canelo Alvarez. By trainer Derek James, as you guys are focused and ready to continue to add to history. You're the undisputed junior middleweight champion. When this challenge presented itself to you, Jermell, you need to go to two-weight classes. You have this opportunity to fight Canelo Alvarez. You didn't think twice. Why is that?
Because there's no question. The world thinks Canelo the best in the world, right? And I'm looking here and tell the world why. I feel like I'm the best in the world. I do this for the dogs, I love doing it. I do it for the animals. I'm being pretty.
You have proven, I mean, you have fought the best of the best in your division. You have proven you're the king of that division. Let me go be a king in another division to become the second man ever to be undisputed. A victory over Canelo Alvarez, what does that say to everyone?
The label B is one of the greatest. After I beat Canelo, the world won't, they'll be screaming, Charlo, Charlo, Charlo. You mean
it? One thing I love about you, Jermell, is you have put on such a fan-friendly style. A lot of people talk in boxing, you know, guys avoiding other fighters, guys, you know, not wanting to take on the toughest challenges. You say, no, I'm taking on the toughest challenge, and you're proving that, taking on Canelo Alvarez. This will be your first fight headlining T-Mobile Arena. What does that also mean to you?
Man, it's all great. It's all good. It's a beautiful thing. I come to put on the best performance. Training camp was amazing, and to be here at the T-Mobile Arena, standing in front of the MGM, you know, I done been to a whole bunch of these fights, so now it's my turn, it's my time, and it's my moment, and I'm going to shine when it's time for it.
Now, Canelo Alvarez, he has proven to be a for a very long time. He's a surefire Hall of Famer, and he has proven, you know, he's been boxing top dog for a long time. How do you defeat Canelo Alvarez on Saturday night, September 30th?
We gotta show you on September 30th. We're gonna talk about it. We gotta be about it. And so, come fight night, y'all will see what I mean. What I mean by that.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jermell Ironman Charlo, the undisputed junior champion under the Lions Army banner. He is one of boxing's best, and you'll be set back.
Ellie Seckback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.